Okay, so today is our trout season. Our inaugural
failure.
It was a failure. But to celebrate our failure, we're going to do our signal salute cannon. We got our 6 inches or so of cannon fuse. I don't know if you can see it.
Brandon, salute cannon.
Put the cannon fuse right in there. It's a 1-inch bore. Okay, so now I'm going to take... Hope you have enough light.
Heaping tablespoon.
Yeah, heaping tablespoon, which we figured was... 240 grains of black powder. Elbow number one. Okay, that's about 240. I'll dump that in. Okay, now we'll do some dry wadding. Newspaper. We shot this once before. It worked really well.
Yes, it was quite impressive.
So there's a good bit of dry wadding. Okay, let's go out to the driveway.
Got the dowel?
Yep.
Okay. This is the dry wadding. Give this a tap. Tamp it down. Some people say you don't have to tamp it, but... Tamp a muzzle loader a little bit, so this is wet. This will just make a good tight seal.
Wet newspaper.
Yeah. Damp newspaper. I'm gonna tamp this and light it. Water out of there, that makes a nice tight seal. And white. There we go. Bars are back in 10.
Just as that truck went by.
Look at the smoke.
I couldn't plug my ears.
Look at the smoke.
Oh my god. Out. Smoke plume. So it wasn't all a failure.
I think rocks, man.
Yeah, man. For that little jobber.
About the size of a soda.
Such a little jobber like that.